Hello, this is Victor bringing here a new showcase, and this time I want to share with you this team of Necromantic Horrors for Blood Bowl. So I've been painting them during the last 2 weeks, more or less, and now here we have the finalized team. So if you want to know how they are painting, I made a couple of tutorials. I did a full tutorial on how to do this werewolf here. I explained how to do this bluish skin in one weekly painting. I did another tutorial on how to paint this golem, flesh golem. And then I did another one on how to paint the wraith. So all of these almost is on my channel, so you can follow up and you will see how different positionals of this team were painted. And of course, and the explanation that is used for this guy or for this guy can then, as most of these can be reapplied on the ghoul or on the zombies. So this team is composed of 14 miniatures. We have 2 werewolves, 2 golems, 2 wraiths, 2 ghouls and 6 zombies. And I really like them since the first moment I saw them. I also painted the 4 balls that are coming with the team. So there are 2 pumpkin balls, 2 brains balls, and then we have these tokens that are used to as a counters. Count second rolls and to count points and so on. And I also paint these other counters. Okay, so all of this is painted. I will now make pictures in more detail so you will be able to see. And what I decided to go for the colors of this team is the combination of orange and purple. So yeah, some people will. I wanted to go for bright colors. This is blue ball, so I wanted to go for these super bright colors on this team. And some colors that are not from any, something that I don't see normally on soccer or in sports, or a combination that is quite weird. I wanted to go, so that for me the orange and purple is Halloween, so I want to really theme them as a Halloween team. Okay, so I think Games Workshop already painting them or putting them this Halloween look, and I just wanted to reinforce the Halloween look with the purple and orange that are colors that are mainly used in the Halloween parties or Halloween celebrations. Okay, I like a lot this ghoul with the pumping as a head. Okay, I really love this one. This is the miniature that maybe makes me to do the team. So the scarecrow, I really love this one. I think it's one of the best miniatures, and on the flesh golems are really nice ones as well. And some people criticize the race after painting them, and you can see, I think they are quite nice. I know that they are like a blanket, a flying blanket, but I think it's what the race in Halloween should look like, right? So if you follow the Halloween theme type of army, Blood Bowl team, Halloween theme Blood Bowl team. So I think this is the look that you have to go for, and this is why I wanted to go for this purple and orange. For me, it's very, 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 very Halloween. So at least is how I see that. So I hope you enjoy that. Now I will make pictures. You will see more close-ups and better details. I will put them in groups of 2. So, and as if you have seen the unboxing of this team, normally they are 2 times the same miniature, but there is some head exchanges, right? So this is the same, 2 times the same werewolf, but the head is differently. Same for the flesh golem. The wraith is changing the right arm, and all the zombies are 2 times the same, but with some head swap, okay? And when here you can see, as I said, all the other things that come with the team. So I really enjoyed painting them. I think it's a fun team to do. I like it, and now it's ready for a Blood Bowl report, so maybe in future channel we are going to start putting more Blood Bowl reports, because I'm playing it with my family. We're still learning a little bit, especially teaching them how to play, but once I see that they are better, I will maybe start uploading videos and recording them. So yeah, let me know if you want to see a little bit more. Maybe I will do a video with background. I have a short history that I want to share, that it comes to my mind, around the golem, the flesh golem. And I will try to put some black background as well of this team. I really fall in love on this team. So that's all for now. As usual, thanks a lot for watching, and see you again later. Now enjoy the pictures. Bye.